did. They looked so relaxed at the start of these championships and couldn't hold it together in the second compulsory dance.
They put them in fifth place, one place above the couple who took to the ice next. This the Viennese waltz from Galit Chait and Sergei Sakhanovsky. Very, very expressive Israelis, Galit Chait and Sergei Sakhanovsky.